Oh.
For me personally, it gives you that physical and personal aspect to clothes rather than having someone random in China or Bangladesh make you something. I feel like when you know the artist itself and that they crafted it just for you, it gives you more memento. It gives it more feeling. It gives it like a soul. Like the gingerbread man, because you know the muffin man made it, it tastes better. It's all with love, you know? Wanted to stunt. I'd always be frustrated that I wanted to look good. And when I hit high school, I figured out fashion was a thing and you could really make a career out of it. There's so much aspects to it. So that's when I really noticed I really wanted to do it and be in the back end and the front end of it, making the clothes itself. Cause I didn't know there was such a thing as manufacturing, so that's why I started sewing myself, and it really worked out in the end. Feel comfortable within the clothes. I wanted to be comfortable. Comfortability is my first task in making the clothes, so that's why I really go for the raw and oversized look, because people always feel good in that, and I really want to carry that over into the clothing. And I always add an elegant aspect to the clothing as well, and that's what Nova is, comfortable and elegant at the same time.
My name's Calvin. I'm a photographer out of Toronto, Ontario, Canada. I've been taking pictures for about maybe 3.5 years now. Got my first camera when I went on vacation to Bahamas. Took some photos, fell in love with it. Started upgrading, taking more photos, expanding the type of photography that I did, and just started taking off from there. My style of photography, I definitely love portraits. I love unorthodox, maybe like weird people that don't really understand the craft probably look at some of the photos like, oh, that's kind of weird, but like I see things differently, you know what I mean? Like different angles, different perspectives. I think that's what photography comes down to, different perspectives, different views of life. Everybody has their own lens. This is just me showing mine.
I like the color palettes. I think it's really simple, but at the same time, they're bold in every single way. They're all kind of statement pieces at the same time. You have like the minimal pieces, like the sweaters, and then you have the rhinestone crewnecks that are, you know, subtle, be it, you know, elegant. One thing that I do like are the collared shirts. I wear collared shirts all the time, and I think they're really versatile. They're The silk one is really elegant. You can wear it, you know, when you go out, and you can wear it, you know, in a business casual meeting. I just think that this collection right here is very versatile, you know, day in, day out. I also see kind of like a romantic vibe from it. You know, a lot of girls can wear the shirts too. There's a big thing where girls wear their boyfriend's shirt, and I definitely see that this is going to be a big buyer for that.
Anything else you want to say? I just want to say this one thing. What day is it today? It's August 26, 2018, and Calvin Codogan is letting you all know right now that Clayson Fletcher is going to be the biggest designer in the world. You're ready here first.
Is gonna be more than just clothes. It's gonna showcase comfortability in a different limelight that you're not used to. I'm gonna show that you could be comfortable with clothes and even without it. It's just the personal aspect that you get out of it. The silks, the double knits that we use. That's why I want to let you know that you're special. Thank you.